or quails. Bunch of quail there.
About it, Brock.
Go ahead.
That is a buck down, son. Buck down with the old 1187.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oi. I did, Brad.
Damn, Lord. Finally got that monkey off the back.
Well, If I missed this one here, I probably would have quit hunting the rest of the year. I ain't gonna lie to you. Wide open cornfield again. Oh yeah, I got the camera on, son.
Alright, on our second hunt. I'm on a what we call B4. Looks like this. Hunts a little power line. I missed a deer about 2 years ago right here. Right. Hopefully we'll see something today. I'll turn it back on as soon as I get them turned out.
Alright, second hunt now. Had a few shots last hunt, but we didn't bring in any deer. I think there was a big buck running around that whole drive a few people shot at. But now I'm at MP4. Walked in a little bit, the road's back that way. So hopefully we can catch something sneaking through here. I saw a doe last hunt, came right up close to me, but I thought it was borderline weight. Didn't want to take a chance. We got meat, so. But yeah, we're back out here. We're gonna try it again. We'll see what happens.
They ran down to Justin. Two does.
Did it go out?
Should be crossing right in front of my truck. I ain't got but one doe left. I don't want to use that for in case I think it's a buck. Justin! Hello. Hello. Yeah. That deer just run right by me. All right. Hold on. Oh shit. Damn. Look out on Buddy's Road, two big does.
Okay, we starting hunt number two. We got Nani and Kennedy in the truck. Kennedy, say hey, Team Scrub Oat. You gonna tell Team Scrub Oat, hey? Now we got Jackson leaning on a tree, taking a wee.
Get it, Bill. Get out of Bill. Get it, pork chop. Come on, Squirt! Woo!
line, pork chop. Woo! All right, we're back at the truck. We're gonna see where the dogs are. That's Bill. There's all three of them. Pork chop and Bill 300. I ain't but 300 yards away. Let's see if we find old Buck. See the old Buck short in there. Or Shorty, it's on Brad's dog today. That Buck 600 yards. He'd already been up to the highway and coming back. So it's possible they killed them deer up there. Couple shots up towards the road. Here, what we got going on in the truck, a little snacking, a little YouTube, a little cocoa melon, and some more snacks. Candy, tell you two hey.
Hey.
Hey, you two.
I got this.
Oh, you got that? Okay. Over and out.